real glamour. Glamour is not enough. Colossal Motion Pictures wants talent. I want talent. And you're supposed to be a talent scout.
Oh, I got your talent. This girl can sing, this girl can dance, this girl can play the drums, and this one, she's got talent too.
Say, I don't want a chorus line. I want one girl. I want all that talent wrapped up in one little package. Now go out and find me the All-American sweetheart.
What, she?
Get going.
But you don't understand.
You know what he wants? A one-girl band who can swim underwater yet.
Well, that's life.
Yeah, but I don't know where else to look.
You need a change of places and faces. You know, they got a new show up at Lake Arrowhead.
Yeah,
maybe
I know.
If you... Well, it's an idea. Hey, let me see that. What's the matter?
Flash, I think you've got something here.
Huh?
That's the girl.
No kidding.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, you can't go yet. I haven't finished my sandwich.
We'll catch tonight's show.
Tonight's show? You mean Lake Arrowhead? You can't make it there.
We'll make it all right, my 88. Come on.
Hey, wait, my camera. Flash, let me see that gal again. Yes, sir? She might be the one.
A song is in the air, you hear it everywhere. The open road is calling. Beneath the smiling sky, come bid your cares goodbye. The open road is calling. You ride the rocket, now there's a thrill with surging power to do your will. You hit the highway and take each hill in stride. With laughter in your soul, with freedom as your goal, the open road is calling. And this will make each mile ideal, just make your car an Oldsmobile, yes, Oldsmobile.
Feeling pretty good, huh? Oh, there's nothing like a good car and an open road.
See why they call this job the rocket.
Yeah, every 88's been terrific. And this 1951 job tops them all. I get a big kick out of having the hottest thing on the highway.
Don't look now, but we got competition.
And it's a girl, too. I'll slow up a bit. Maybe we can get a look at her.
Slow up, he says.
How's it feel, chum? She wants a race, does she? Well, fasten your seatbelt.
Job ever take you? Wonder what it was.
Yeah.
Now I've got a girl to find and a car.
I still can't get over that car that
whizzed by us on the road today. And did you see the girl at the wheel?
Hold it, boy. You came up here to see Lucille, remember?
Yeah, but that girl today, there was something about her. Well, different, if you know what I mean.
Sure. I know what was different about her, that convertible she was driving.
Yeah, but I'd like to meet her and her car. Hey, Johnny.
Come here.
What's the matter?
Look!
The girl that passed us up.
Yeah. She's gone. She must be in the pool. Hey, watch it, Flash. Don't fall in. Fall in? Are you kidding? Hey, Johnny, here's something.
What is it?
It looks like, oh!
I knew it.
Flash, what have you got?
Give me a hand.
Our hero.
There she is.
Pull me into the pool, you ruin my suit, our mystery girl gets away. Now we've probably missed Lucille.
If you too. Would you follow me, please?
Has Lucille been on yet?
This is her last number.
Wonderful. Your troubles are over. somewhere before.
Me too.
The girl in the car.
Yeah.
The girl in the pool. And what a girl.
The piano,
guitar,
and drums, and swims underwater. That's my girl. Come on, Flash.
Where can I find Miss Lucille?
I think room 234.
Thanks.
This is it, room 234.
Wait a minute. We won't get anywhere making her mad.
Look, pal, faint heart ne'er won fair lady.
Now listen, let's play it smart. We'll catch her first thing in the morning. Come on.
Have you seen Miss Lucille?
Yes. She left about half hour ago.
Left?
Ha! Playing it smart, huh?
Which way did she go?
Down through the village to Pine Road.
Come on, Flash. Let's go.
All right, let's make it.
Light it.
All right, go, Lucille.
Hey, look, there's the car.
And there she is.
She's going to take off again.
Not this time. Be ready to jump.
What do you two clowns think you're doing?
Oh, hello.
Eddie, get these two lunkheads out of here before I break.
Yes, sir. All right, come on, get out of there.
Come on.
I'll take this camera.
Both of you.
Come on.
What's the idea?
Couple of real smart characters, that's us.
How are we to know she was making a movie?
Movie or no movie, I'm still gonna talk to her.
Uh-uh. Relax and enjoy yourselves, boys.
When do I get my camera back?
Not till you get off the location. We got some secret stuff here.
What picture is it?
The new car movie for Oldsmobile.
Oh, that must be the new Super 88.
Yeah, the new Holiday for 52.
Boy, what a sweet job. You know, I got a 51 rocket myself.
Is that so?
Mm-hmm.
Come here. I've driven all kinds of cars in this business, but I never had my hands on anything as hot as this new rocket.
Hey, Johnny, look. The front end's different.
Boy, it's swell.
Brother, it can really step. There's 25 new horses under that hood, and what a difference that makes.
What's this all about, Eddie? I thought I told you to keep these guys off the set.
Okay, boss, but this fella has a 51 holes, and I was just showing him...
Say, when can I get a chance to talk to Lucille? I
bother her again, Buster, and you'll wind up in Lake Arrowhead.
Now, wait a minute, buddy. You can't...
Out of the way, Eddie.
I'm gonna...
Now, you fellas take it easy. And watch them shoot that new 98 four-door over there.
Hey, how about that?
Hey, Al, you better clean the windshield.
Okay.
Be ready soon, Mr. Hadley.
Set it right there.
All right.
Yes, sir, it sure got class.
They call it classic, Eddie.
Yeah, that's it. Classic.
Who's that?
That's Miss Lane, the style expert.
Now, Lucille, in this scene, we want to show off the looks and the styling, so we'll just run through this for action. I'll read the narration lines while you go through your pantomime, right? Now, you start up there.
Hey, take it easy.
Here is the modern classic among motor cars. Elegance in every graceful line.
The new long look that goes with 124 full inches of wheelbase. And highlighting the classic style on the 98, a new extra long rear deck with all the sweep and flow of a racing cruiser.
That scriptwriter's got something there. They'll all be copying this long rear deck.
Okay, take 10 while we get the camera set up.
And did you see the interior?
Yes.
That's what I call the come hither look. Mmm, what a rich, beautiful broadcloth.
Yes. They have it in green, too.
All the fittings harmonize perfectly with the upholstery color, just like a custom-built car.
Well, Oldsmobile calls these custom lounge cushions. Foam rubber, a full pillow of it. The whole rear compartment is wider and more luxurious. And the armrests. Not just tacked on, but a real part of the door.
Everything's more luxurious. That light. A roll-top ashtray. And real carpet on the floor. Tailored to a queen's taste.
All right now, boys, here's what we'll do. We want to open with a full side shot of the four-door. Then we'll get a slow dolly in as Lucille enters from the right. Then I think we should get a series of... What's the matter with you guys? Oh, man, oh, man, I see what you mean. Boys, that's the glamour star of our picture, the new 98 Holiday. Look at the gals move in. Excuse me, boys.
Oh, Mr. Hadley, this is for me. This is the absolute last word.
Miss Lane, you should appreciate the trim on this car. High style, isn't it?
This is really glamorous.
Right. Well, girls, we gotta get back to work. Lucille, Mr. Rigney has unloaded the engine display. It'd be a good idea for you to have a look. He'll tell you all about it.
As soon as I change, Mr. Hadley.
All right.
Oh, what a beautiful color.
This is a beautiful car.
Say, Eddie, would you give me a hand here?
Okay. Now, you fellas keep out of the way. I'll be right back.
Sure, sure.
Would you take this air cleaner over to the truck?
Sure.
Well, Mr. Rigney, Mr. Hadley suggests that you tell me a little about the engine, so when we come to the scene, I'll know what goes.
Why, surely.
Oh, you.
You two know each other?
Well, not exactly. I've been trying to. In fact...
He chased me on the road. He annoyed me at the lodge. He ruined a perfectly good take, but we don't know each other. And let's keep it that way. What were you saying about the engine, Mr. Rigney?
Well, this is confidential, you know.
Oh, I won't tell a soul. Scout's honor. Talent scout, that is. A 160 horsepower. No wonder the lovely lady left me at the post. But how does the quadrajet carburetor figure in that?
Well, maybe this will make it clear. Quadrajet means that four main jets in four barrels are ready to work for you. Twice as many as ever before. Two extra jets give the engine more air when it needs it. There's never been a carburetor like this before, not even in a racing car. Think you understand that, Lucille?
Yes, I think I do, Mr. Rigney.
So that's where all that extra rocket power comes from.
Well, that's part of it. And there's another reason. Working with the quadrajet carburetor is another feature just as important, a new high-lift valve mechanism. We increase the valve lift, increase the valve opening, to give the rocket greater breathing efficiency. This ties right in with the new carburetor capacity. Result, rocket power hits new highs.
Lucille, we're all set for the hydromatic scene. We're using the cutaway body.
That's a special body cut in two sections. It makes getting the interior shots easier.
Oh, it sounds interesting.
See you later.
Terrific engine. Terrific girl. Right.
took mine away from me.
Camera? What camera?
You just took a picture. I just saw you take a picture.
You must be dreaming. We'll bring the camera up from behind and take this shot over Lucille's shoulder.
Okay, take me back, fellas.
Lucille, now this is where you will operate the selector to show how easy it is to use the S range. Okay, honey?
Yes.
You want to get inside, please?
Yes.
Well, Jack, you better mark the slate for this one. Oldsmobile's Hydromatic. All set, Lucille?
Yes, I am. Mr. Rigney, what does this new S in the quadrant stand for? Sensational?
Well, officially, it stands for super range. But what it does is sensational. I found that out on the GM proving grounds. Ready, Lucille?
All set.
I'll read the voiceover for timing.
Roll it. Speed.
Now, the next big step forward in automatic driving. Oldsmobile's own Hydromatic Super Drive for 1952. DR Drive Range gives you all the performance you need for ordinary driving, plus a new measure of gasoline economy. S Super Range gets the most out of all that terrific new rocket engine power and gives you perfect braking control downhill. Oldsmobile's new Hydromatic Super Drive gives the driver his choice of super economy or super power. Cut. Okay, Lucille, hold it for a test. Parking scene's next.
Long distance? I'd like to talk to Detroit.
Make any headway?
Well, I'm gaining on her.
Hey, by the way, I just saw a guy taking pictures a while ago. He sure acted sneaky.
Yeah?
Are they going to make her park in that little space?
That'll be kind of tough. You boys have a surprise coming.
Yeah? What is it?
The greatest thing for women drivers, for any driver since Hydromatic. GM hydraulic steering. Just watch. It'll be a tight squeeze.
Oh, don't worry. I know what this car can do.
Good.
All right. Let's shoot it. Hit it, Grant. Quiet, please. Rolling.
Speed. Go, Lucille. I see it, but I don't believe it.
You'd think the car was steering itself.
Well, it looks that way, but actually, Lucille is in control all the way. We worked hard to keep that feeling of control, while at the same time, we took 90% of the effort out of steering.
All right, cut. Print it. That's swell, Lucille.
Now we do the big performance scene.
Lucille, change wardrobe.
Where's Davis?
I let him go.
You what?
Why, I thought we were through with him.
Oh, fine. We've got to have a man behind the wheel in this scene. Get somebody.
Yes, sir. Mr. Rigney, I can help him.
You an actor?
I'm in the motion picture business.
Well, they need somebody.
And I'm an Oldsmobile driver.
Oh, Jim, I have your actor here.
Good, it takes me off the spot. Get into the blue 88.
You bet.
Got your actor, Mr. Hadley.
Good.
How are we going to do this, boss?
What?
The camera truck will never stay ahead of that 88 on a hill.
There's only one answer to that. Mount the camera in that Super 88 convertible.
Okay, Wally. Put it in the yellow convertible. Let's go.
Right.
Wally, is my makeup all right?
Looks good, Lucille.
Fine. Hello, Flora.
All set?
All set, Mr. Hadley.
All right, let's go.
You again. How did you... Stop. Stop this car. Mr. Hadley. Mr. Hadley.
He can't hear you. Besides, his assistant put me here, my dear. Smile for the camera, dear.
Don't you try anything funny with me.
Romeo?
I'm here to drive for Mr. Hadley, nothing more. Speaking of driving, this car is really something, isn't it? I say, this car is really terrific, isn't it?
That's some hill up ahead. What now, the S-Range?
Just leave it in the drive range. That hill's a breeze with the new rocket.
Gee, you're so right. Nothing to it. But when do you use the new Super Range? I thought it was best for hills.
Not needed for ordinary hills. The Super Range takes a real test. And incidentally, here's one coming up.
I'll say.
It is a thrill, isn't it?
Thrill? There's never been a car like this before.
Now you see how the Super Range helps when you go down a steep hill.
Too fast, not too slow, just right. What a wonderful car to drive.
Oh, this is really great, this Rocket 88. It makes the miles go faster. With beauty at my side, adventure as my guide, the open road is calling. It surely makes the scene complete to drive the car that can't be beat.
You're going, jet pilot.
Oh, 60, give or take 5.
60? Look at the speedometer.
90? Well, this car is so smooth and quiet, it goes faster than it feels. There's such a solid feel to the ride. There isn't another car like it on the road. Hey, that speedometer goes up to 120. How come?
Must be a reason. What goes on here? This isn't in the script.
Young lady, I've been trying to talk to you all day.
Oh, really?
Yes. I came up here yesterday afternoon for one reason only, and that was to...
Uh-oh.
Say, what do you mean passing us up? I signaled for a stop.
So it is you. I thought I recognized you driving that car. How did you get into the act?
Well, you needed an actor and Mr.
Regney. Since when did you become an actor?
Mr. Hadley, he did give a pretty good performance.
I don't care if he gave the greatest performance.
Wait a minute, what gives here? You two know each other?
It was a good scene, wasn't it?
Well, yes, it was. Lucky for you.
Okay, boys, let's see if we can get the parade shot in today. Move the crew down to the desert.
You, young lady, come with me.
We'll play my scene later.
So this time Happy busted up your scene.
Yeah, but I think I made a little progress.
Gee, those new 52s never seem to stop for gas. Rigney told me the story on that.
These new rockets get more gas mileage than ever. Oh, fill her up with Lucille, huh? I mean Ethel.
Now, this will be the parade of all the new models. First, the classic 98s. Now, Tony, you lead off with the 98 four-door sedan.
Right.
And after that, we'll do all the formation stuff shooting down from the helicopter. Right?
Right. Let's go.
All right, everybody. Get ready for a take.
Hey, Johnny, you know that sneaky guy I told you about?
Yeah, what about him?
Well, he's right. I just saw him over there. He looks sneakier than ever.
Well, keep an eye on him. All the film that's been shot is in that car.
'98 four-door sedan. '98 holiday coupe. '98 convertible. Super 88 four-door sedan. Super 88 holiday coupe. Super 88 convertible. Deluxe 88 four-door.
There he is again. He's running off with a... Mr. Hadley! Hey, Mr. Hadley! Mr. Hadley, somebody's stealing your film.
Look, can't you see that I'm...
What?
What film?
Where? Over there!
Hey, he's got our film! Stop him! There goes our whole picture!
Gotta catch that guy on the motorcycle.
But he's too far ahead.
Not when I ride the rocket, baby.
Take it up, Barney. Maybe I can get some good shots of this chase.
But I don't want to work for Colossal.
work for Colossal, I'll have to work for Oldsmobile.
Johnny! Johnny, are you all right?
Sure, I didn't.
You are wonderful. You're going to have a great future with Oldsmobile.
Well, yeah, but how about my future with you?
That's looking brighter, too.
Oldsmobile, Lucille, what more could a guy ask for?
Johnny. Thank you very much. And now, for something special, Johnny. Oldsmobile's new Johnny Steele.
Come away with me, Lucille, in the newest Oldsmobile. It's a flashing rocket 8 with a golden.